totally different than other people, so I thought you guys need a tutorial. And since we've got this cool bunny filter, why not?
Presenting how to make a rabbit drink.
Quick disclaimers. Number one, I'm not really a vegetable person. Not like I don't like them, I just don't make time. So this is way quicker. And I don't like green drinks, but for some reason I like this one. Number two, I don't really measure anything, so good luck. This is like water and ice. I just put that much in. I'm not sure how much, like a cup and a cup. And then what I do is I start throwing stuff in. Are you guys ready? I'm going to show you what I throw in. I don't think it matters what order you put it in, but this is what I do. First, I grab some celery because carrots love celery. And I just grab a stick and I don't do anything with it. I just maybe like eat out the end. I don't eat that part. And I just shove it in the blender. Maybe I pop it in half like that. Super fast. Then I take a carrot because rabbits love carrots. And usually I just do a half a carrot. So I'm going to try to cut this with one hand. Let's just see if I can do it. Like this. And then I just bite off the end because I don't like that. And I throw that in too. So, celery, a carrot. Then I take a half of a lemon and I cut that. And then hold on just like this. See if I can just... one hand, I can't. So I got to let go. I did it, you guys. I cut the lemon in half with two hands. But I don't eat this side. So I go like this. And I spit that out too. And now I have this lemon and I just leave it right on because I think it's good. And then I take some ginger and I love ginger. So I take a big ol' hunk so it makes it spicy. I don't peel it, I'm lazy. I put that in too. Then I start adding some other goods like balsamic vinaigrette. And you're thinking, how much, Cal? This much? I don't care, right? And then I put in a scoop of all these things. I put a scoop of fiber, a scoop of collagen, and a scoop of probiotic all right in there. Alright guys, it's looking really good. Now I'm going to get my greens. So, I got this bag of kale. You see it? This bag of kale. And I just pull the like tops off. Just bunches and bunches and bunches. I'm not sure how much again. How much kale do I feel like eating? About that much today. And the magic is in the spinach. Just like, look at all that spinach. You just load it in there just like that. Maybe a little bit more because I want a lot of spinach today. And now I'm going to blend it.